My name is Kendall Moore. I graduated mechanical engineering with minors in math and physics, and I graduated in May 2016. Once I got into college, I wanted to do art because I knew VCU was a great art school, so I actually didn't come here for engineering. And then once I got here, I was like, okay, I have all of these science credits. I really like science. I'm a very analytical person, and I really like cars. So what can I do to try to get closer to the car industry? And that was mechanical engineering. One of my favorite classes was my CAE computer-aided engineering class, mainly because I learned about finite element analysis. And my previous internship was at Fiat Chrysler in Michigan. And what I did there was a lot of finite element analysis. So I was able to apply all of the skills I learned in that class to the internship to kind of see the theoretical academic side being applied in the real world situations. A notable professor was Dr. Charles Carton. He did a great job of preparing me as a professional. Another great resource was Laura Limza in the career services. I went to her multiple times for career advice, resume help, and I usually followed up with Laura after career fairs that were held at the School of Engineering, and that helped me to prepare for the larger career fair that was through my National Society of Black Engineers organization, which of course is a VCU organization. And that organization is actually what gave me exposure to a lot of the companies that I've had previous internships with. My first internship was at Newport News Shipbuilding. So that first internship I got by meeting different recruiters at the career fair. The main advice that I would give to any upcoming freshman or engineering student is to diversify yourself as much as possible as a professional. And that's essentially just being a part of different organizations where you can gain leadership experience with people that may not be like you or be in the same field. And that's how you really expand your worldview as an engineer.